Hi guys, welcome to Mama Africa's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to make beef stew. So you guys come and cook with me. Here we go. This is onion and garlic. So first just let it brown. Let your onion brown first before you put your beef in. Make sure it's brown. Don't rush it. Smells so good already. This is garlic and onion. Smells good, guys. Smells good. We are getting there. It's almost done. It's almost. Make sure it's brown. Yeah, almost. Oh my God, you guys, you should smell it. I wish you can smell it. The garlic smells so good. I like it brown, brown. Now you see, how good it is. Now we can add other ingredients. So first I'll go with the tomatoes. Then we'll go with our curry powder, paprika, turmeric, and beef stew. These are our beef stew. Beef cube. These are beef cubes. So good. You don't need to put salt. They already have salt. So usually I don't use salt with them. Oh my God, smells so good. Look at it, guys. Smells so good. Now we're gonna add our beef in. So we let this cook for a while before we add our other stuff in it and simmer it. Let it simmer for a while. Welcome, guys. Now it's time to add carrots. Then we add our potatoes. Mm-hmm. gonna be so delicious. Put a little bit of water. That's enough. Let it cook for about 20 minutes, then we are done. Come cook with me. Now I want to show you how to cook cabbage. That's the onion. My oil was a little bit too hot. Be careful when you are cooking. Just brown your onion before you add anything. Our beef is almost ready. Look at beef, guys. Our beef is almost done. So now I'm making cabbage. And we are going to eat it with rice. Just brown your onion first before you put any ingredients. Our beef is ready. Now you can put coriander. Just to give it the color. We are all done. Everything is set. Done that. So. This is done. Now add tomato on this. Add salt. Paprika. A little bit of turmeric. I like paprika and turmeric because of the color. Look at the color. And they say turmeric is good for inflammatory. So I use it a lot. Good for your health. Now you can add your cabbage. The colors there. Cabbage, I mix it with the carrots. Cabbage and shredded carrots. If you are wondering. Cabbage don't take time to cook. 10-15 minutes, enough. Don't overcook it. You only need 10-15 minutes. Now just let it stay on the heat for a little while. Everything is done. Look at the colors, guys. What do you think? What do you think about the color? Purple. Let it just for a little bit. Now come eat with us, guys. Look at it. We are ready to eat. Our rice, our curry. Then our beef. Look at it, guys. Oh my God. So delicious. I just can't wait to sit down. This is it. Oh my God, guys. I can't wait. It's so good.